the red-nosed reindeer. A misfit who, once a challenge comes, rises to the top and uses his ability to the advantage. And I just want to preface this video with saying, if you don't know who Rudolph is, shame on you. Go click off this video. Unless you're a literal infant and don't know how to talk yet. That could be the only other reason I think of. Now, if you haven't seen this stop-motion film, I might be able to understand that, but that's still almost as popular as the entire character alone. It's a pretty great one in my opinion, and being someone who does stop motion himself, I enjoy the charming nature of the movie. The movie is made by a company called Rankin Bass Productions. They're famous for Frosty the Snowman and Jack Frost and Santa Claus is Coming to Town, but they're also known for some other smaller ones like The Little Drummer Boy. If you haven't heard of Rankin Bass or just have never watched any of their films, I would highly recommend it. They're very charming with their stop motion feel, and you'll always have a good time when you're watching them. Rudolph is my personal favorite. I know a lot of people love Frosty the Snowman. He's not my cup of tea. So today I'm going to be doing a speed paint of my favorite characters from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Let's get into the drawing. Now that we're at the end of the video, I would like to take a moment to ask you to please subscribe. It's completely free and easy, and you can always unsubscribe later. Thank you for watching to the end. I hope you enjoyed. Praise the Lord, and goodbye.